racing in the Pretty Polly. Here we go.
Stakes, and on the inside, Duchess Andorra, Niall McCullough, first to show in front. In the center is Earring, and close up with them on the outside is Hawksmoor, who's improving now to just pick it up, followed by Devonshire, who's racing on the inside of Lady of Dubai and Tanauza. Bocca Bacchiata comes next as they begin the run now to take them on the climb up towards the top of the track. And Hawksmoor and Frankie Dettori lead from Earring and Shamie Heffernan, with Duchess Andorra, Lady of Dubai next on the outside. These are being followed by Devonshire, Bocca Bacchiata on the inside of Tanauza, and they're being followed by Epsom Icon. Best in the World is next, being followed by Kalaki Queen, and then comes Kinda Magic, being followed by Santa Monica. So they're on the run downhill now, taking them for the approach to the straight, with Hawksmoor just the leader. Half a length in front, Earring second. Duchess Andorra is racing third, just on the inside of Devonshire with Lady of Dubai, and then Bocca Bacchiata and Tanauza next, as they begin now to make the run for the approach to the straight. That group are followed by Epsom Icon, Best in the World, and then comes Kailaki Queen, followed by Santa Monica and Kinda Magic. So they're off the bend to straighten up for home in the Kilboy Estate Stakes. Hawksmoor pressed by Earring in the center. On the outside is Devonshire. Duchess Andorra is next. Bocca Bacchiata just in behind the leaders. Lady of Dubai, and then comes Epsom Icon and Tanauza. Earring on the near side now locks horns with Hawksmoor on the far side. They're going head to head with Bocca Bacchiata in the center, coming at the leaders, and they're followed by Devonshire and Epsom Icon. Hawksmoor and Earring, and on the near side, Bocca Bacchiata racing up towards the finish now. Bocca Bacchiata on the near side, just getting up to win it for Colm O'Donoghue. Judge for second, Earring, Hawksmoor, and they're followed in by Epsom Icon.